How to repair database via phpMyAdmin in cPanel. Let's learn how to repair database. Click phpMyAdmin. On the left sidebar, there are databases. Click on the database you want to repair. Click to check all the boxes in the table column. Now click on the drop-down list and select Repair Table. It shows OK for the table which has been repaired. It might give an error message for a few tables. Now you know how to repair the database. Thank you for watching.